The EMP is for a manager who's trying to become more T-shaped. And what I mean by that is that you're somebody who's got depth of experience in one functional area, but you're now being asked to make a contribution across functions, which means you need to acquire new sets of knowledge and new skills. You will become more self-aware. You learn about your strengths and weaknesses. You will improve your resilience and well-being, and you will develop more self-confidence. And it is well known by now that enhanced self-confidence improves your effectiveness as a leader. As you would expect, there will be some eminent academics, but it's important to stress that alongside them, you will have people who, for instance, have been consulting at board level. You will have sports coaches from elite organizations. You will have actors. You will have practitioners who've been running businesses and who carry the scars from the things they've done wrong. I myself am one of those people. Peer group learning is usually a powerful element of the program. Your peers will come from many different countries, many different sectors, and many different backgrounds. And this kind of diversity enriches the learning process. So there's a large section of people you will meet, and each will bring something unique and distinctive to the party.